Hi students, welcome to my channel. Today's session, Human Eye and Colorful World, Class 10 Physics, Multiple Choice Questions. I wish you all the best. Once again, I wish you all the best. Like, share and subscribe to my channel. Today's session, Human Eye and Colorful World. First question on the screen. The size of the object, size of an object is as perceived by an eye depends primarily on actual size of the object, distance of the object from the eye, aperture of the pupil, size of the image formed by the on the retina. So the size of an object as perceived by an eye depends primarily on distance of the object from the eye. Next question on the screen. When object at different distances are seen by the eye, which of the following remains constant? When the object at different distances are seen by the eye, which of the following remains constant? So focal length of the eye lens, object distance from the eye lens, the radial curvature of the eye lens, and the image distance from the eye lens. So you know that the image is always formed on the retina. Hence, the image distance from the eye lens is constant. Next question on the screen. During refraction, dash will not change. So vakribhavanam chendinappudu edi change kadu. During refraction, you know that frequency will not change. Frequency will not change. Next question on the screen. A ray of light falls on one of the lateral surfaces of an equilateral glass prism placed on the horizontal surface of the table as shown in the figure. For minimum deviation of the ray, which of the following is true? So here, for minimum angle of deviation, the QR must be parallel to the base. That is, the QR is horizontal. Next question on the screen. So the far point of the person. Far point of the person is 5 meters. In order to that he has normal vision, what kind of spectacles he should use? So a far point of a person is 5 meters means a person is suffering from myopia. So to correct the myopia defect, we have to use concave lens. So now the option is, so concave lens with focal length of 5 meters is the option. Next question on the screen. The process of re-emission of absorbed light in all directions with different intensities by the atom or molecule is called. So re-emission of absorbed light is nothing but scattering of light. Next question on the screen. The value of least distance of clear vision, least distance of distinct vision, clear vision is about, tell me. Yeah, very good. It is 25 centimeters. Now the maximum angle at which we are able to see the whole object. So to see the whole object, the maximum angle, that is the rays from the top and the bottom of the object will reach the eye and make the angle of 60 degrees. Next question on the screen. The human eye forms the image of an object at its. So human eye image ekkada padutundi? Tell me. Yeah, very good. It is on the retina. The change in focal length of eye lens is caused by the action of, tell me. So focal length eye lens ma, yeah, by the action of ciliary muscles. Very good. Prism angle ichinadu, angle of prism, angle A antamo, it is 60 degrees given. The refractive index n is given. Refractive index n 1.414. And the angle of minimum deviation, minimum deviation no dm antam, minimum deviation no angle of minimum deviation dm enta annadu. So you know that, you know that for prism n is equal to sine a plus dm by 2 by sine a by 2. Formula sine a by 2. So ee formula upayoginchi if you calculate this, we can get the answer 30 degrees. Answer 30 degrees dm calculate chesthe. Rainbow is caused due to, tell me, rainbow is caused due to intradas denival erpadutundi. So dispersion of sunlight from water droplets. Rainbow is caused due to dispersion of sunlight from water drops. Next question on the screen. In the visible spectrum, say VGR, the color having the shortest wavelength is, if you go from violet to red, the wavelength increases. Wavelength increases. So shortest wavelength is violet. Shortest wavelength is violet, ma'am. Red has the higher wavelength, longer wavelength in the visible spectrum. Splitting of white light into several colors on passing through glass prism is due to, tell me. Splitting of spectral white light into several colors on passing through the glass prism is refraction. Next question. At the moment dew formation starts on a cooler night, then the air is equal to, tell me, must lose all water vapor, must remain unsaturated, must get mixed up some other vapor, must become saturated. So when the air must become saturated, at that moment formation of dew starts at the cooler nights. Next question on the screen. At sunrise or at sunset, the sun appears to be reddish in color. You know that Surya Astamayam leda Surya Daya Samayallo Suryudu Erraga Kanipistadu. While at midnight it looks white. Midday looks Madhyahnamlo Tellaga Kanipistundi. This is because of, so scattering due to dust particles and air molecules causes this phenomenon. So this is due to scattering of light anamata. Scattering due to dust particles. Next question on the screen. The pupil of the eye changes in its size to adjust for, tell me, the pupil of the eye changes in size to adjust for different amounts of light anamata. Different amounts of light. Next question. The camera employs a dash lens to form dash images. So the camera employs a converging lens. It behaves like a convex lens and forms a real image. So option C is correct. Next question on the screen. In the eye, the position of the image on the retina is adjusted by changing the position of the lens, diameter of the pupil, focal length of the lens, length of the eye pupil. So the position of the image on the retina is adjusted by changing the diameter of the pupil. Next question, the convex lens is not used. Tell me, convex lens is not used in cameras as glasses to correct for short sight, as glasses to correct for light sight, all the above. So in cameras. Next question, a parallel beam of light falling on the eye gets focused on the retina because of refractions at various surfaces in the eye. Refractions at various surfaces in the eye. Next question on the screen, other names of myopia. Myopia defect ku other names emi annadu. So it is known as near-sightedness and also short-sightedness. Myopia is otherwise known as near-sightedness and also short-sightedness. Option D is correct. Next question on the screen. When the eye is focused on an object very far away, the focal length of the eye lens is? Focal length of the eye lens is? Tell me. So maximum. Focal length of the eye lens is maximum. Next question on the screen, the muscles of the iris controls the dash. Tell me, opening of the pupil. So muscles of the iris controls the opening of the pupil. Next question on the screen, the lens has the power of 0.5D. it is, so as the power is positive, it is the convex lens. When power is positive, it is convex lens. You know that power P is equal to 1 by F in meters. P, power of the lens formula, I mean, P is equal to 1 by focal length. 1 by focal length in meters. So now then only F is equal to 1 by P and Japatsu. Focal length is equal to 1 by P. That is equal to 1 by 0.5. So within simple way, just same what the pine in the 10th multiple 10 by 5 was to the 5th or 10 2 times 4th on the. So the option is C, convex lens of focal length 2 meters. Convex length of focal length 2 meters. Next question on the screen. The combination responsible for the admitting different amounts of light into the eye is? So due to combination of iris and pupil. The different amounts of light into the eye. Number of surfaces bounding a prism are. So prism lo any surfaces untai amma? Yeah, 5 untai. Andulo 3 vachi lateral surfaces, which are rectangular surfaces. 2 are the triangular surfaces. So among 5, 3 are rectangular surfaces, which are known lateral surfaces. Remaining 2 are triangular surfaces. When white light passes through a prism, it splits into its component colors. This phenomenon is called as dispersion. The sky looks blue on a clear sunny day because of sun appears sky ma. Sky looks blue on a clear sunny day because of scattering of light. Next question, a person cannot distinguish between different colors. There is a problem with his cones identify the colors. So when it cannot distinguish the different colors, there is a problem with his cones. The power of accommodation for the normal eye is power of accommodation for the normal light, the least distance of distinct vision is 25 centimeters. 25 centimeters, you know that. No matter. Now power P is equal to me 1/F. No matter. 1/F. No matter. 1/F. No matter. So 1/25 centimeter, that is equal to 1000/25 is equal to 4d. అవుతుంది. సింపుల్ వే చేస్తే 4d. ద కాంబినేషన్ ఆఫ్ రెడ్ లైట్ అండ్ బ్లూ లైట్ ఇన్ ఈక్వల్ అమౌంట్స్ విల్ ప్రొడ్యూస్డ్ మా రెడ్ లైట్ ను బ్లూ లైట్ ను ఈక్వల్ అమౌంట్స్ లో మనం మిక్స్ చేస్తే కాంబినేషన్ చేస్తే విల్ ప్రొడ్యూస్ ద లైట్ ఆఫ్ ద కలర్ డాష్ మెజెంటా కలర్ మెజెంటా కలర్ నెక్స్ట్ క్వశ్చన్ ద వేవ్ లెంగ్త్ కరస్పాండింగ్ టు వైలెట్ ఎల్లో అండ్ రెడ్ లైట్స్ ఇచ్చినాడు రెస్పెక్టివ్లీ యు నో దట్ వైలెట్ హ్యాస్ ద లాస్ట్ షార్టెస్ట్ వేవ్ లెంగ్త్ వైల్ రెడ్ లైట్ ఈస్ ద లాంగెస్ట్ వేవ్ లెంగ్త్ సో ద ఆర్డర్ ఈజ్ సో వేవ్ లెంగ్త్ ఆఫ్ వైలెట్ ఈస్ లెస్ దాన్ వేవ్ లెంగ్త్ ఆఫ్ ఎల్లో ఇస్ లెస్ దాన్ వేవ్ లెంగ్త్ ఆఫ్ రెడ్ అన్నమాట ఇట్ ఈస్ ద ఆప్షన్ బి హైపర్ మెట్రోపియా కెన్ బి కరెక్టెడ్ బై హైపర్ మెట్రోపియా So to correct hypermetropia, which lens is used? Tell me. Yeah, very good. Convex lens. Myopia is concave lens. This formula for refractive index of the prism is given by. Tell me, which one is the option correct? Option D is the correct answer. Option D is the correct answer. Refractive index of prism. D. Is, n is equal to sin a plus dm by 2 by sin a by 2. Next question on the screen. Most of the refraction of light rays entering the eye occurs at the outer surface of. Tell me. Outer surface of cornea. The phenomenon of involved in the formation of rainbow is. So refraction, dispersion, total internal reflection. So in the formation of rainbow, refraction first undergoes the light ray when enter into the water drop. Refraction, then inside the water drop dispersion, then total internal reflection takes place. So all the above are involved in the formation of rainbow. That it act as variable aperture for entry of light into the eye lens. Variable aperture ga edu pan chestund ma yeah pupil acts as a variable aperture. The front portion of the eyeball is covered by a transparent protective membrane called tell me yeah cornea. Next question. This defect can be corrected by using the dash lens. So here it is the myopia anamata. It is the myopia. The image is formed before the retina. So as the image is formed before the retina, he is suffering from myopia. To correct the myopia, we have to use concave lens. If F is negative, this indicates that it is a dash lens. F means focal length. Focal length negative aithe, it is the concave lens anamata. It is the concave lens. If F is positive, focal length positive, I think we can correct the dash defect by using this lens. So if F is positive means focal length positive, I think it is the convex lens. So convex lens is used to correct the hypermetropia. Hypermetropia. If the power of the lens is 2D, then the focal length of the lens is. So focal length F is equal to 1/P ma. Focal length F is equal to 1/P annamata. 1/P annamata. P enti ichinadu 2 ichinadu. So it is given P power of the lens. So F is equal to 1/P. That is equal to 1/2. 1/2 is equal to anta. Tell me yeah. 1/2. Is equal to 50 centimeters. Option B is equal answer. The angle between the plane surfaces of the prism is called. So the angle between any two lateral surfaces of the prism is called the angle of prism. Natural example of dispersion of light is. Tell me, yeah, rainbow is the natural example of spectrum due to dispersion of light. Next question, the phenomenon of light scattering in gases and liquids was explained by. Tell me, yeah, C.V. Raman, it is known as Raman effect. C.V. Raman, Raman effect. The frequency of scattered light by the liquids is greater than the frequency of incident light. This is called, tell me, what is the Raman effect? Next, the value of least distance of distant vision is 25 centimeters. Next question on the screen. The distance between the eye lens and the retina is about 2.5. So distance between the eye lens and the retina is 2.5 centimeters. The maximum focal length of the eye lens is. Sudma, maximum focal length of the eye lens is. Tell me, yeah, 2.5 centimeter, which is the distance between the eye lens and the retina. Next question. The eye lens can change its focal length due to working of dash muscles, ciliary muscles. Very good. Next, the power of the lens is 1D. Then the focal length of F is equal to 1 by F. 1 by 1 means 1 meter. 1 meter is equal to how many centimeters? 100 centimeters. So F is equal to 1 by P. It is F is equal to 1 by 1. F is equal to 1 meter. Here 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Next, hypermetropy can be correct. Hypermetropy antane me long sightedness is corrected by convex lens. Convex lens. Here by convex lens. In minimum deviation position of the prism, the angle of incident is equal to the angle of. Tell me, yeah, very good. Angle of emergence. I is equal to E in the matter. Angle of incident I is equal to angle of emergence E. Let the I1 is equal to I2. The splitting of white light into different colors is called splitting of white light into different colors, FGR, dispersion. Next question on the screen. During refraction of light, the character of light which does not change. So during refraction, the character of light which does not change is nothing but frequency. The dash of light changes when it travels from one medium to another medium. So light oka medium to another medium like vedu edge change avutundi. Tell me, very good. Speed changes. Due to speed changes, it undergo refraction. Rainbow is formed due to dash of sunlight by water droplets. Tell me, yeah, very good. Due to refraction. Short-sightedness can be removed by the using dash lenses. Short-sightedness, tell me, it is myopia. To correct the myopia, which lens is used? Concave lens is used. The line joining the center of curvature to the two surfaces of lens is called its, tell me, yeah, principal axis. The point of the lens through which the light goes undeviated after refraction is known as, tell me, yeah, optic center. The dash reflection does not obey laws of refraction. Tell me, dash reflection does not obey the laws of irregular reflection. Next, the color diaphragm between the cornea and the lens is iris. The color diaphragm between the cornea and the eye lens is iris. Next question on the screen. The middle point of the iris has a hole which is called pupil. The middle point of the iris has a hole. That hole is nothing but we call it pupil. The screen on which the image is formed by the lens system of the human eye is called retina. So image is formed on the retina by the eye lens. Dash responds to the intensity of the light. Intensity of the light rods anamata. Cones causes identify the color anamata. Cones. So rods are intensity of the light anamata. 67. Dash responds to color by generating electrical nerve pulses. Cones anamata. Yes, for young adult with normal vision, least distance of distinct vision is young adult smart. It is equal to 25 centimeters. The closest distance at which the eye lens can focus clearly is called the near point, closest distance. For a normal eye, the range of vision is from dash to dash. From 25 centimeters to infinity anamata. The eye which suffers from myopia as well as from hypermetropy is said to be. So a person with suffering from myopia and also hypermetropy, it is known as presbyopia. Presbyopia. Next question on the screen. The eye which cannot simultaneously see with the same distinctness all objects are lines making different inclinations is said to suffer from astigmatism antamma. Next question, the defect of the eye due to which a person is unable to distinguish between the certain colors known as color blindness anamata. Color unable to distinguish between certain colors agati color blindness antam. Newton demonstrated that white light is made up of dash constituent colors. So constituent 7 colors which are VBGR anamata. The band of colors produced on the screen is called band of colors produced on the screen is nothing but spectrum. It is the spectrum. Next question on the screen. The ability of the eye to focus both near and distinct objects by adjusting its focal length is called the accommodation of the eye lens. So ability of the eye lens to focus both near and distant objects by adjusting its focal length is called accommodation of the eye. Next question. The smallest distance at which the eye can see objects clearly without strain. Without strain is called the, tell me, near point. Near point. Next question. The common refraction defects of vision include dash and dash. Myopia, hypermetropia, presbyopia, all the above, all are the vision defects. Next question on the screen. Dash causes blue color of the sky. Blue color of the sky and reddish of the sun at the sunrise and the sunset is scattering of the light. Scattering of the light. Next question. Sunlight comprises of 7 colors. VBGR. The wavelength of the violet color is 4 × 10⁻⁷ meters. Wavelength of the red color is 7 × 10⁻⁷ meters. The reciprocal of the focal length is called, tell me, it is the power of the lens. Reciprocal of the focal length is power of the lens. Hence we write P is equal to 1 by F. If N is equal to sine A plus D by 2 by sine A by 2 formula. D is D refer to angle of minimum deviation. Angle of minimum deviation. The process of re-emission of absorbed light in all directions with different intensities by the atom or molecules is called scattering of light. Next question. If V is equal to nu n lambda, here lambda refers to wavelength. N refers to frequency. V refers to velocity. Next question. refractive index of a medium depends on dash of the light, wavelength of the light, wavelength of the light. The relation between angle of incident and angle of emergence, angle of deviation and angle of prism is a plus d is equal to I1 plus I2 Ravala. A plus d is equal to I1 plus I2. So suppose d ikkadiki vaste a plus d avutundi, I1 avipothe I1 plus I2. So option b is correct. A plus d is equal to I1 plus I2. Then rearrange chesthe a minus I1 is equal to I2 minus d vastundi. Next, a dash is a transparent medium separated from the surrounding medium by at least two plane surfaces which are inclined at certain angle in such a way that light incident on one of the plane surfaces emerges from the other plane surfaces is nothing but it is the prism. It is the prism. Next, power of the lens P is equal to, tell me what is the P formula. Power of the lens P is equal to 1 by F. Unit of power is peak, unit of power is measured in diopters. Next, to see the whole object, the angle of vision at the eye should be about, tell me, very good, 960 degrees. The maximum angle at which we are able to see the whole object is called angle of vision, which is 60 degrees. Next question, dash are the receptors which identify the colors. Which identify the colors, tell me? Yeah, cones identify the colors. Rods intensify the color. 95 dash are the receptors which identify intensity of the light. Rods, intensity of the light antennae, rods. Color of the light antennae, cones. Next question, the point of maximum distance which the eye lens can form an image on the retina is called far point. Maximum distance got a far point. Minimum distance is a near point. Next question. A person suffering from myopia cannot see the object. Myopia defect in a food who cannot see the object at longer distances. Myopia to badapade vado దూరంగా ఉన్న వస్తువులు క్లియర్గా చూడలేడు. ఏ పర్సన్ సఫరింగ్ ఫ్రమ్ హైపర్మెట్రోపియా, హైపర్మెట్రోపియాతో బాధపడుతున్న వ్యక్తి కెనాట్ సీ ద ఆబ్జెక్ట్స్ అట్ డాష్ అట్ నియర్ డిస్టెన్స్, దగ్గరగా ఉండే వస్తువు సరిగా చూడలేడు. హైపర్మెట్రోపియా కెన్ బి కరెక్టెడ్ బై యూజింగ్ ద టెల్ మీ యా కాన్వెక్స్ లెన్స్, కాన్వెక్స్ లెన్స్. నెక్స్ట్, the ability of accommodation of the eye usually decreases with aging. This defect is called presbyopia. When I1 is equal to I2 in a prism, the angle of deviation becomes, tell me, yeah, very good, the angle of deviation becomes. Angle of minimum deviation. నెక్స్ట్ క్వశ్చన్, డాష్ హ్యాస్ ద షార్టెస్ట్ వేవ్ లెంగ్త్. విబ్జిఆర్లు ఏం చెప్పున్నాము, వెన్ వీ గో ఫ్రమ్ వైలెట్ టు రెడ్ వేవ్ లెంగ్త్ ఇంక్రీజెస్. షార్టెస్ట్ వేవ్ లెంగ్త్ ఈజ్ యా వైలెట్, షార్టెస్ట్ వేవ్ లెంగ్త్ ఈజ్ వైలెట్ అన్నమాట. నెక్స్ట్ క్వశ్చన్, ఎ బ్రైట్ రెయిన్బో కెన్ బి అబ్జర్వ్డ్ వెన్ ద యాంగిల్ బిట్వీన్ ఇన్కమింగ్ అండ్ అవుట్ గోయింగ్ రేస్ ఈజ్. A bright rainbow can be observed when the angle between incoming and outgoing rays is, tell me, yeah, 42 degrees. Blue color of the sky is the result of, tell me, scattering anamata, scattering of light. Next question, presbyopia can be corrected by using bifocal lens, bifocal lens. Light is an dash wave, electromagnetic wave. Light is an electromagnetic wave. Which of the following is age related? Vayasu tho paatu vachedi edi ma, Tell me, yeah, presbyopia, presbyopia. Next question on the screen. Concave lens is used to correct concave, yeah, myopia. Next, accommodation of eye lens is maximum at the age group of DAS. So at the age group of 7 to 8 years. Near point is 2 meters to a man. Near point is 2 meters to a man. Which of the following are true to him? So he can see the objects within 2 meter distance. He can see the object above 2 meter distance required bifocal length. So option B and C is correct. Next, human eye can focus objects at different distances by adjusting the focal length of the eye lens. This is due to accommodation of the eye lens. Next, 4 students studied refraction of light through a glass prism. They traced the ray of light and measured the angle of incident eye and angle of deviation D as shown in the figures using ABCD. Which is the correct representation among these? Which is the correct representation? Tell me. ID, it is not D, is not correct. It is D, okay. It is I. Here small d undal. I, D and E. నార్మల్ కు ఇది ఉంది. సో ఆప్షన్ సి ఈజ్ ద కరెక్ట్ ఆన్సర్. ఆప్షన్ సి ఈజ్ ద కరెక్ట్ ఆన్సర్. నెక్స్ట్ క్వశ్చన్. ద ఫినామినన్ డ్యూ టు విచ్ వైట్ లైట్ స్ప్లిట్స్ ఇన్ టు కాంపోనెంట్ కలర్స్ ఈజ్ డిస్పర్సన్ ఆఫ్ లైట్. స్ప్లిటింగ్ ఆఫ్ వైట్ లైట్ ఇన్ టు 7 colors. డిస్పర్సన్ ఆఫ్ లైట్. Red, orange, dash, 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 indigo, violet is the order of colors in spectrum. The order of missing colors is, tell me, Vibji R. So Vibji R, red, orange, Vibji R. So yellow, anamata. ఫస్ట్ ఇక్కడ రెడ్, ఆరెంజ్, ఎల్లో, గ్రీన్, బ్లూ, ఇండిగో అండ్ వైలెట్. ఆప్షన్ డి ఈస్ కరెక్ట్. క్వశ్చన్ ఆన్ ద స్క్రీన్. ద నేచురల్ రెయిన్బో ఈజ్ ఫార్మ్డ్ డ్యూ టు ద డిస్పర్షన్ ఆఫ్ సన్ లైట్. ద ఆప్టికల్ ఎయిడ్ రెస్పాన్సిబుల్ ఫార్ ఇట్ ఈజ్, టెల్ మీ విచ్ వన్ ఈజ్. మాలిక్యూల్స్ ఆఫ్ కార్బన్ డైఆక్సైడ్. మాలిక్యూల్స్ ఆఫ్ కార్బన్ డైఆక్సైడ్. Next question, how does the eye changes the order of focus on near or distant objects? The lens becomes thicker or thinner. Next question, which of the following changes occur when you walk out of a bright sunshine into a poorly lit room? The pupil becomes larger. Baga velthurulo nunchi dark room lo vinappudu to adjust its focal length, the pupil becomes larger. Next question on the screen. A person cannot see distant objects clearly. So he is suffering from the defect vision is called. So cannot see the distant objects clearly. Dooranga unna vastuvulu clear ga chudaledu. So it is the myopia. Next, because a person got his eyes tested, the optician's prescription for the spectacles reads left eye -300D, right eye -3.50D. The person is having defect vision, astigmatism. Next, the red color of the sun at the time of sunrise and the sunset is because of. The red color of the sun at the time of sunrise and sunset is because of. Blue color is most scattered. Next question, four students draw a ray diagram showing the dispersion through a glass prism. Which of the following is correct? Tell me. So Vibji R state ga undi idi kaadu idi kaadu. So option D is the correct answer. Option D is the correct answer. Next question on the screen. Least distance of distinct vision for age group 50 to 60 is 100 to 200 centimeters. Next, which of the following is true in view of the children 7 to 10 years age? So least distance of distinct vision is 78 meters. Stiffness of ciliary muscles is more, angle of vision is more than 60 degrees. So all are the correct options. Next question on the screen. A plus D is equal to I1 plus I2. Here I1 and I2 refers to dash angles. I1 is the angle of incident. I2 is the angle of emergence. So the option is D is the correct answer. Next, near point of the eye suffering from long-sightedness is long-sightedness, so greater than 2.27 centimeters. Next question on the screen. After testing the eyes of the child, the optician has prescribed the following lens for his spectacles. Left eye is plus 2.00D, right eye is plus 2.25D. So the child is suffering from the defect is called the short long presbyopia, so cataract. The power point of the myopia person is 140 centimeters. So to correct the defect of myopia, we have to use concave lens. You know that the concave lens has the focal length negative. So the option is C. Option is C and the matter. Next, today's last question. Effect of dispersion of light among the following is. So effect of dispersion of light. Due to dispersion of light, rainbow is formed. So it is the last. So I wish you all the best. Thank you once again for watching my videos. I request you to share and subscribe my channel and like it, and also watch the entire video. Okay, thank you. Bye.